Developing now, Birmingham police are searching for two children missing last seen yesterday. Investigators say those children are in DHR custody. They were visiting with their mother, Deja Millett, when she took off with them. Officers say two-year-old Kason McBee and five-month-old Dallas Thomas were last seen on 12th Avenue North in Birmingham. Officers say Millett has no parental rights to the children. She was last seen driving a Nissan Altima. Anyone who's seen them is asked to call 911.